Bobby Lloyd.
Kevin Tresine.
All right, Brent Homan here for the 51st Bassmaster Classic, downtown Fort Worth. I'm here to talk to you today about the Tiny Paca Crawl. This dude, when the bite is extremely tough, put it on a finesse jig or a real compact jig, a small flipping jig, and the claws on this dude, when it's falling, it slows the jig down, gives it more of a, stays in the strike zone longer, and it can be extremely deadly on real finicky fish.